We are at the Roadrunner Lodge in Tucumcari, New Mexico, and we're about to go look for some cool places in the city to do some photo shoots.
Actually, one of the most popular Route 66 towns. There are tons of places to stop and take pictures. Let's take a look around the city.
We're at the Esso gas station in Tucumcari, and it is, as you can see, just a remnant of what it used to be. So we're driving up and down this road. We're gonna give you a full tour of Tucumcari so you can see what is still operating and what is thriving and what has gone out of business and is kind of just a shell of what it once was. But the cool thing is about these, you can drive up to them and take pictures of them. What's some of your favorite ones, these gas stations?
I think the old gas stations are really cool. This one actually has the pumps removed, but some of them still have the old pumps, or they've had like just the shell of the pumps put in so that the mechanics are not in there for protection and stuff like that. So those are pretty cool.
Yeah, there's a lot of hotels that are no longer functioning that you can drive up and take a look at. And then in the midpoint of town, you'll notice there are three or four hotels that are still thriving, and those are the ones that most people stay at. That's going to be the Blue Swallow, the Motel Safari, and the Roadrunner Lodge. So if you're coming to stay the night, we do recommend staying in one of those. Keep an eye out for those in the driving tour, and I hope you enjoy.